Hi, this is Peter from the DJ Podcast. In this video, we're going to be talking about macro controls in Native Instruments Machine. Macro controls allow you to control different aspects of sounds within one group on one centralized pane of the interface. Macro controls can be assigned to MIDI control channels so that you can use external MIDI controllers to adjust them. Macro controls are also revealed to your DAW. So if you are using Machine as a VST in something like Ableton Live, you will be able to automate those controls inside of your DAW software. Macro controls are one of the very few things that you can only do in the software. You cannot assign macro controls using the hardware. Here we have a kick sound, and we have a beat delay on it. So let's go check out that beat delay. Now, what I want is for the time to be mapped to one of my macro controls. All I have to do is right-click on the knob, and you see I now have the option to assign a macro control. I'm going to go and click on macro 1. Once you see that little blue dot next to the knob, you'll know that you have assigned the macro control. Now, let's add a second control. This time, I'm going to go down to the snare. You can see that I have a reverb here on this sound. What I'm going to do is map the size of the reverb to a second macro control. So I'm going to go and right-click on size, and I'm going to click assign macro control. This time, I'm going to click macro 2. Once again, you can see that the blue dot appears, which indicates that it is assigned to a macro control. But what if I do not want the size mapped to the macro control? I actually want the mix. Well, all I have to do is right-click on the knob that already has a macro control assigned to it and simply click Remove Macro Control. Now I'm going to go over to the mix, right-click, go Assign Macro Control, and this time I will once again select Macro 2. Now that we have two parameters mapped to macro controls, let's take a look at how you can edit them on your hardware controller. The first thing we need to do is go to the group section. Then you want to make sure that you turn off modules. And finally, you want to make sure that you've selected MCR, short for macro. You can see that our first two macro controls are assigned to time and mix, and that our remaining six have not yet been assigned. Now, to adjust a macro control, you simply need to turn the knob either on your controller or within the software. That is a brief overview of macro controls in Native Instruments Machine. Be sure to subscribe at youtube.com/thedjpodcast or thedjpodcast.com for more Native Instruments Machine video tutorials.